Hey guys, it's Jencita here to bring you the latest news. Have you guys heard that new Calvin Harris song called My Way? Now, speculation has started that the song is about his ex-girlfriend, Taylor Swift, whom he dated for 15 months and conveniently broke up with after his hit song, This Is What You Came For, was released, which was written by Taylor Swift. The song is a hit, by the way. It's been certified platinum multiple times, and this is what he chooses to follow it up with.
Why wait to say, at least I did it my way. Lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand, I made my move.
Now Harris is trying to say that the song isn't about Taylor Swift, it's just about getting out of an uncomfortable situation. Listen to this excerpt from Variety. After the internet went into a tailspin speculating that Calvin Harris's new song, My Way, is about his ex-girlfriend, Taylor Swift, Harris gave a new interview to Elvis Duran on the Z100 morning show on Friday, in which he tried to clear up any confusion. The song isn't about getting out of a relationship, but rather living behind a difficult situation. Specifically, Harris's old job at a grocery store. We look forward to Taylor Swift's forthcoming single about leaving a 7-Eleven that won't stop tweeting about her co-writing credit on his EDM banger. My Way is amateur hour compared to Swift's entire back catalog. Boom! Sorry, Calvin, but if you're gonna come for the queen of imagery, metaphors, and lyrical genius, you're gonna have to come up with something a lot better than this.
Made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed. You are the one thing in my way. You are the one thing in my way. You are the one thing in my way.